स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू, एंड आई होप दैट यू ऑल आर गुड एंड टेकिंग योर प्रॉपर क्लासेस इन एट योर होम. सो एज इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अवर लेसन नंबर 5 अबाउट क्लोथ्स, इन विच आई जस्ट ड्रॉन द पिक्चर्स रिगार्डिंग क्लोथ्स एंड शो इट टू यू एंड टेल यू सम डिटेल्स अबाउट क्लोथ्स. So today in this video we are just moving forward to the more details about the clothes, in which I am going to tell you about the traditional clothes and the uniforms. Okay, so open your books, open page number 31, and I am going to draw and show it to you about the traditional clothes that is wear all over our countries in India. In the different regions, different countries. Okay, so today we are just moving forward to our lesson number 5 about clothes. So students, we are just moving forward to our next thing that I'm going to tell you about the traditional clothes. So firstly, I'm putting the date. Today's date is 3rd of August. Lesson number 5 about clothes. Traditional clothes. Firstly, tell me what are traditional clothes. Like you all know that India is a big country, people living in different parts of the country. So they use to speak different languages also, and eat different foods also, and they also wear different types of clothes. Okay, every part of our country has its own special dress for men's and women's both. Okay, they are called as traditional clothes. Okay, like I'm just going to draw. You don't have to draw it, okay? Just listen me properly and see what I am drawing. This is a kind of clothes that is wear in mostly in Punjab. Okay, as you can see, the man is wearing a turban, and might you understand, this is the dress of Punjab. Okay, so I'm going to color it to you for you so you can understand the thing properly. Okay, so this is the cloth that is wearing to just show their culture, show their tradition in their own way. Okay, so I hope this video is clear to everybody. Now I'm going to give you your homework. Your homework is you have to read page number 31. Traditional clothes. Okay, this is your today's homework. So students, I hope this video is clear to all of you and you all have listened to me properly. If you have any kind of query regarding this chapter, you just ask me directly, okay, without any hesitation. I will tell you your queries. Okay, now your homework is you have to read page number 31. Okay, this page number 31, you have to read the thing that is traditional clothes. Okay, and if you have any query, just ask me after this. Okay, this is your today's homework. Thank you.